I'm a regular Greek teenager. I just moved from Sparta, Greece to Athens, Greece. I don't have any friends at my new school, but little do I know that my life's about to change. I'm Katie Heron, and this will be my first time ever experiencing high school.
Especially know about the plastics.
The plastics?
Yeah.
Right, the plastics. They're Greek royalty.
First, meet Harry Smith. He's the dumbest Greek you'll ever meet. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but
I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. Here she is.
The one in the pleated top?
Mm-hmm.
Next, meet Gretchen Wiener.
She knows everything about everyone.
Yeah.
See that poofy hair?
Yeah.
It's said to be full of secrets.
Last but not least, meet Regina George. They lose their minds, the way you I think it's time. Regina George. How do I even begin to explain Regina George?
She's the hottest girl in school.
Everything she does is perfect.
One time, she met her dentist and he said she was cute.
She has really good grades.
One time, she punched me and it was awesome!
She has really pretty hair.
Oh no! It's stuck!
She always looks fierce.
She's the worst person you'll ever meet.
Okay, it's like Aaron's party and I already forgot what day. Hey, why haven't I seen you before?
I just moved here.
You're really pretty.
Thank you.
So you agree? You think you're really pretty?
Yeah.
You should totally come sit with us.
Just give us a moment.
Yeah.
Okay, here's the deal. You can sit with us this whole week, okay? But first, we need to go shopping.
Yeah. We need to learn the business.
You have to do it, and then tell me everything Regina says.
But she seems like such a nice person, though.
She is not a nice person. She ruined my life.
What? How?
She spread rumors about her.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, really?
Yeah, she did, and that ruined me.
She's fabulous, but she's mean. She's femin.
Okay.
It's Italian.
I like that word, yeah.
You can read it in the Book of Damian, coming out 228 BC.
Okay, I'll have to get it.
But promise me you're gonna do it?
I will, I promise.
I was so happy by the time I got to Pythagoras' class. I was good at math. Nothing could mess me up.
Do you have a quill or something I could borrow?
Yeah, here you go.
I've only had one other crush in my life. His name was Heracles, and that was when we were 5. It didn't even work out, but this one hit me like Odysseus's ship. I felt like I was in a dream, until Miss Townley interrupted me.
Katie, do you have the answer?
A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
Correct.
At Tuesdays, we wear togas. You can't wear sandals 2 days in a row. And you can only wear braids once a week. Oh, and we only wear jeans or track pants on Fridays.
You can't buy clothes without showing it to the rest of us.
Yeah!
Ew, no, put it back.
Yeah, no, put that down.
Aren't you so glad you have us to tell you what to wear?
Yeah.
Oh my goddess, I remember this.
Oh, me too, the burn book. I don't care, no, I don't care. You think you'll figure me
out tonight, but I don't care. I saw Vince Neusser making out with a hot dog. You can say it was hot. The man that I know makes me feel like
I'm to blame when it's over. Max Nigler, he's a total I saw him drooling like a dog.
start again. Did you ever feel like you should have said?
Shelby Dumagaller.
Her hair is so fake.
I'm only eating foods with 30% or less calories. How many calories does this have? What is the percentage?
It's 40% because 48 over 120 is equal to x over 100, and then you cross multiply to get the percentage. So it's 40%.
Whatever, I'm getting cheese fries.
So Odysseus returned back to Ithaca, and it caused King Oedipus to be banished.
I wasn't supposed to tell you guys.
So anyways, have you seen any godly gentlemen lately?
Well, there's this guy in my math class.
What's his name?
Aaron Samuels.
You can't like Aaron Samuels. That's Regina's ex-boyfriend.
They went out for like a year.
Yeah.
Ex-boyfriends are like off limits to friends. Like, that's the rule of feminism. Don't worry, I'll never tell Regina that you said that.
My world was turned upside down the next day.
So I know she's like really socially awkward, but she's my friend, so please don't be mean to her.
No problem.
I've never felt this feeling before. I could feel my heart beating in my ears. My stomach felt like it was about to fall out of my chest. I hated Regina. I hated her.
What's wrong?
Regina is trying to take Aaron Samuels.
We're going to do something about it. We're going to need to cut off Regina's resources. That includes her hot man, Aaron Samuels, her technically good physique, and her army of plastic doctors. If we want this to work, you're going to have to hang out with them like nothing's wrong. Can you do it?
Pretending like nothing was wrong turned out to be surprisingly easy.
I'm gonna get you, get you, get you.
Do you like my hat?
Shirt hats are never gonna happen. Stop trying to make shirt hats happen, Gretchen.
Gretchen Wieners had cracked.
If you knew how mean Regina really is, you'll know that I can't wear gold sandals. She says that gold sandals are her thing, and I'm not allowed to wear them. And you know what she really does? She cheats on Aaron. With Sheen O'Neill.
The weird thing about hanging out with Regina was that I could hate her, but at the same time, I still wanted her to like me. Being with the plastics was like being famous. People looked at you all the time. Meanwhile, I was finding any excuse that I could to talk to Aaron.
Hey, what'd you get?
68. I need a tutor.
Sure do.
So does a squared plus b cubed equal c to the fifth?
Yeah, something like that.
One way or another, I'm gonna find ya.
Thank you.
What's this?
Oh, it's a protein shake. My mom uses it to make kids gain weight.
What?
Regina.
I'm gonna meet ya. I'll meet ya.
And here are your Greek royalty ball nominees: Regina George, Gretchen Wieners, Janice Eon, and last but not least, Caddy Heron.
I gotta go, guys.
Why?
I'm busy.
I'm so happy that Regina didn't get invited to the party.
You dirty little liar. You had a party and you didn't invite us?
Well, I'm sorry, but Regina was gonna be there and I didn't think you'd want to be there with her.
You know what? You should have invited us. We're your friends.
Well, this was for Operation Take Down Regina. I'm sorry, I didn't think you'd want to come.
I know you think you're pretending to be plastic, but you're not even pretending anymore, Katie. You are plastic.
And not even your little cute boy tie handsome man can say otherwise.
When I found out I wasn't invited to that fake Katie Heron's party, I was mad. I was more than mad. I was furious. I had to do something about it. She has the most hubris ever.
So now, we're gonna fix that.
I wish we'd all just get along again like when we were in middle school. I just want us all to be friends and be happy again.
She doesn't even go here.
Gretchen, I'm sorry that I laughed at you that time that you puked when we were at the meet and greets with Zeus.
I'm sorry that people are so jealous of me. I can't help that I'm popular.
So I have a friend who's a new student here, and we convinced her that it would be fun to mess up with Junior Junior's life, and she did. First off, she gave her some protein drinks that actually made her gain weight, and we turned her best friends against her. Also, she kissed Junior's ex-boyfriend and then convinced him to break up with her.
Yeah,
oh my
god.
Glad she realized it at the end.
Too bad she had to go back to homeschooling because, I'm gonna miss her. She was really nice.
I'm glad Katie came around and realized that being hubris was gonna take her nowhere.
I'm really sorry that Katie had to go back to homeschooling. She did some really good things to me. She was someone that I could vent to and someone that I could tell all my problems to. And I'm really sad that she did all those things, but being a plastic was really on her mind. So, that's what it is.
I have done some things this year that I'm not proud of. In the beginning of the year, I had friends and I was happy. This year, my hubris got out of control and I made everyone I care about hate me. Now I realize it will take me a long time to make up for what I've done, but I just really wanted to tell you all how sorry I am for the way I acted. I have no friends anymore because of my hubris, and no one trusts me anymore. I have learned my lesson now, but I can't change what I did, and I will have to live with that for the rest of my life. But I hope one day you can all forgive me and my outburst of hubris.
Drawn to it, you know?
Scene 20, take 2. Scene 20, take 2.
3.
3.
So, like, does a squared plus b squared equals c squared, right? You have to answer the question.
Scene 20, take 4.
So, does a cubed plus b squared equals c to the 5th?
No, you're really
stupid. Yeah, you guys look at each other for like 3 seconds and you guys dive in for the kill.
Don't say that.
Yeah,
please don't. Really kill.
Scene 20, take 5.
Ah, gross.
Wait, action. Wait, can you guys shut up?
Can I
have
some?
Yeah.
No.
I can't do it without licking.
The one, the
I don't know the rest of it.
Popcorn.
Do that,
do that, do that. Whip it a
Did you record it?
She knows everything about everyone. It's said that her hair is so poofy because there's a ton of secrets in there.
Action.
One time, she met Odysseus. One time. Just keep rolling. I'll do it.
Teddy!
Okay, guys, I think that...
Shut the f*** up, I got this. One time, she met Odysseus, and he said she was cute.